I gotta hand it to you, Simpson. You're a lot tougher than I thought, but it's time this came to an end. Say hi to your sister for me. Well, well, if it isn't Millhouse, or should I say, Thrillhouse?
Neither. It's Killhouse now.
Killhouse, don't make me laugh. Kearney, take care of this goon. What are you waiting for? Get him!
Don't make me laugh.
So you're a cyborg now. You couldn't cut it as a real man, so you decided to make yourself into a tin one. Pathetic. What a waste of good technology.
We'll see about that.
The only thing you'll see is the pinnacle of human strength. You underestimate me. You made a mistake losing your arm like that. You just made this fight a lot easier. Is this it? I let my moves die trying to kill you when I could have just torn you apart with my bare hand? I'm gonna make sure I put you down for good this time. You've got some tricks, I see. Maybe you can use one of them to save Simpson before he bleeds to death. Or maybe you'll let him die just like Lisa. Remember that day well. In case you just realized how futile this whole thing is. You should have stayed out of this, Van Houten. Trying to get away, I see.
No, just getting a better angle.
I want you to kill my husband, not in that way.
It's finally over.